Carver, and you probably know this video. This is Harper's World. You know my last video where me and my mom were interviewing about my video? Now comes the real part. This is the same day as the time that we did the other video that I was just playing for you. We're going to be seeing Beaker creatures. We have this tornado.
Volcano.
That you put the Beaker creature bath bomb in your bath. Seriously, do not use it for your bath. I'm telling the truth. Then there's like a whole lot that you can like collect. Look at how it goes. Like a whole lot of them. And on the back is just blank. Okay, so here comes the fun. Okay, now there will be tape on yours, but when I got mine, my mom already cut it off. Then you open it up and take this little thing that keeps it in place. And I'm gonna hand this over to my mom. She pretended to take off the wrapper. Okay, she took off the wrapper for me. And put it. Oh yeah, we gotta add water first. Then you drop the Beaker feature bath up in there. Again, do not use it for your bath. And look how much it is. It's kind of like a volcano that you would do with baking soda and water. Except it's died and it's a Beaker creature. The reason why they call it a Beaker creature is because, you know how I showed you this map right here? These are all of the ones that you can collect inside your bath bomb. Do not use it for your bath. Every time I'm gonna say this bath bomb, then I'm gonna say, do not use it for your bath. My mom's gonna put some more water in my glass. Oh, if it runs, Mom, can you go? Can you go get more water? She needs this one runs out. Keep on. To make it keep on going, add more water. Mine needs a little bit more water. If you want it to fizz more, add more water. You got it. The key ingredient is water. If the foamy is really foamy, you can put it in the middle spot to make it foam over. Wait. I already see mine. Beaker creature. Does your Beaker creature will come in a little container? Can't put it in the glass. I'm gonna rinse my hands on this pot. Okay, but make sure to cover your surface with a plate or a pan. We couldn't find the plates, the paper plates. Make sure they're paper plates. Because paper plates have like these little edges that they have like little edges so it won't leak out and ruin up your table and your mom screams. Okay, so, yeah, if the key ingredient is water, so just keep on adding your water. If you can already see the container, try and pour it on the sides, like I'm doing. My mom's right beside me. Shout out to you, Mom. Yeah, my water to the side, I always use the water. Yes. But remember, if you're doing an experiment like this, make sure to have a dot supervision. My dot is my mom. She's right beside me. Mom, get over here so they can. She's right over there. And yep, that's, then you'll let your ingredient dip. Wait, mama. Later, pour your thing out so it doesn't like make a mess all over your house. Cause one time I tried to do that, and they just threw it away, like, once they, like, saw it. So do not turn that. My girl. But the parents did. Okay. So, first thing is you gotta squeeze your thing until your thing opens up. Aw, I got this little guy. Yeah, I got that. It's a red guy with a yellow stomach and a brown nose with horns. Can you guys see it? Yeah. Can you wait? Okay, I'm gonna try. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So who I got is Hey, Mama, can you find my character? So my mom's taking that. Now, let me show you. Let me tell you the most scientific spot about. Okay, so they have this super, like, they shape it into different things. It's like this super, it's like really, 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 it's like really, like, made out of, like, sand. You know how sand gets all mushy and whooshy and whoosh and whooshy when it gets water? Well, they make sand and just form it into little things. Then they'll put it into shapes. Then they'll test the problem, cause it'll come from different beaches. And I'm at the beach right now. So
this is Petal.
Okay. Well, my thing's done, but I still want to prompt. Okay, so they take the sand right here, and they pour it into a shape. But before they do that, they gotta add a pinch of water. That's because to hold them together, when they'll drain the water out, then it'll take the water and put it in there. The reason why is, you know how you like drink something and like spit it out, then you're like, then like 1 minute later you just want to go get some more? Well, that's what happened with the bath bombs. They already have water in them, but then they're like, I'm thirsty. So when So when they drop into water, they want to drink it, but the water is too stiff. Like, it's really, really strong, and it, like, fights it and, like, makes it crush up into little pieces, like, at that little, not like this little, so, like, this much. And then once it's done, it'll like go right over there. That's how we also make waves. So goes right into there. It makes it crumple up. But when it crumples up to like this big, it turns into bubbles for the bath bomb. You get it? Okay. Okay. I'm gonna look right under here. That's who I got. So here. So here's my guy, and here's him on the package. Yeah, that was Penelope. Okay. So, if I don't figure out anything else to do, actually I do. Okay, so, your beaker creature can do all sorts of stuff. You can somersault with him. You can use them as little bugs to play with your baby. To play with your Barbie dolls. You can bartend. If you have any little toys, you can pretend they're really alive bugs. Like that bee show. Hello! That is Diggy Dita! Yeah, my mom's trying to get... Okay! My next thing that I'm going to show is my...
All right, don't forget to hit subscribe.
Hit subscribe. Subscribe to my video. Bye.